There's your major sixth, one fret higher than that. That is your dominant seventh, and this really outlines that really well. It just works really well over these sort of major dominant chords.